You fully believe you are sitting across from the woman that pushed your son over a rail and killed him?
That's what I believe.
A girlfriend accused.
He was drunk and you were yelling at him?
Yeah, I yelled.
Did you put your hands on him?
No.
Well, why did he fall?
A mother wants answers.
I thought that I heard her say that she pushed him. I didn't comprehend it.
We had a fight and I pushed him over the rail. What part of that did you not comprehend?
All new Dr. Phil.